Okay, here we got a Haitian costume. I remember getting it like a year ago, and since then it just sit in my closet for a very long time. Every time I wear these, I feel like a psychopath. I don't know why, but I feel like a patient in the hospital. So I guess it's just kind of audacious, so I'm going to transform them into something else. Maybe something, I don't know, a dress? Yes, I'm going to do that. Something cardi garçon, like always. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Another one.
Reconstruct and deconstruct.
Another one.
Sorry, deconstruct and reconstruct.
Another
yeah,
one.
Let's go.
Another one. Another one. And another one.
First of all, I'm going to play with a top shirt and see the possibility that it can be. And I also drape it with another shirt that I own. It's a very old plated shirt, and I want to use it to my patient costume.
So currently it looks like this. And I think I'm going to sew this part to make a sleeve here.
It's the biggest piece of dog shit.
I really enjoy working alone in the studio, especially after late night. It's really relaxing and de-stressing. And I also just find out that this kind of magically match with this part, so it can really create a booty line, and I really love this. I'm going to sew them together. For the dress, I'm going to definitely use this fabric because I love the grid on it. It reminds me of so many things of England, and I love their culture. So I'm going to make, I think, two sundresses. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. We got some company here. I got more of these fabrics, and I'm going to use all of them in my dress. I promise you'll be whipping meals of full family of our own. Someday, nothing wrong. And then we're going to do this. This trousers, so that we can make a dress out of it. I'm going to add these trims on it. I guess I'm going to add this piece to the dress. With the top. Los Angeles, India. Finally, we're going to trim this off. Don't want this one because this take up too much space. Okay, I'm going to add the leftover to here so that it can be more red instead of camera and blue. So I just cut this part because it's just too much. I guess, yeah, it will be the dress. You can see that I added some shirt part to the dress. And I also add some floral design. I really love it though. I think I made it. Yeah! Okay, so I'm gonna...
like it.